The Knowledge Library Daily Current Affairs News Headlines 9 September 2024. National News. External Affairs Minister Dr. S. Jaishankar reaches Saudi Arabia to attend India GCC Foreign Ministers Meeting. Depression over Bay of Bengal intensifies, expected to hit Puri by today noon, said IMD. President Draupadi Murmu expresses happiness on superlative feats of Indian contingent at Paris Paralympic Games. Supreme Court to hear R.G. Kar Medical College rape and murder case today. Health Ministry reports suspected MPOX case in recent traveller, patient stable and isolated. INB Minister Ashwini Vaishnav named by Time magazine as one of most influential people in technology and AI. President Murmu, PM Modi condole loss of lives in Lucknow building collapse. PIB fact check unit warns of scam, fraudsters charging 8,000 rupees for PM Kusum Yojana registration. Headquarters integrated defence staff to conduct maiden combined operational review and evaluation program for senior officers of TRI services. ISTS hosts conference at AIIMS New Delhi on urgent need for trained transplant surgeons. India to bid for 2030 Youth Olympics and 2036 Summer Olympics, announces Sports Minister Dr. Mansukh Mandviya. IAS Officer Tuhin Kanta Pandey appointed as Finance Secretary. International News. Typhoon Yagi claims 14 lives in Vietnam and destroys over 3,000 buildings. India sends 1,000 metric tons of rice as humanitarian aid to drought-stricken Maloi. External Affairs Minister Dr.S. Jaishankar arrives in Riyadh for two-day visit. Sports News. Paris Paralympics to concludes with spectacular closing ceremony at Stade de France. US Open Men's Singles Final Taylor Fritz to face world number 1 Jannik Sinner in New York showdown. Asia Cup Hockey. Defending champions India defeated hosts China by 3-0 at Hulunbuir. India makes history at Paris Paralympics 2024 with record-breaking medal count. Aryana Sablenka secures maiden US Open title. Thank you, have a nice day ahead.
Like, share and subscribe our channel.